Hi viewers, this is Meenakshi Sundaram, Max teacher. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Gani Tutor MS. Are you ready to learn? Let me start the class.
In this video, I am going to solve the problem. Exercise 3.6, second problem, subdivision 2, chapter 3, 10th standard. Actually, what they given in this problem? Formulate the following problems as a pair of equations and hence find their solutions. Okay. They given a situation, you can convert the situation into the algebraic equation form in a pair of linear equation form. Then we can find the value of x and y also, and we can simplify the value, right? Simplify the problem and find the answer solutions. Clear? Actually, here two women, the question, second question is two women and five men can together finish an embroidery work in 4 days. Actually, two women, four men. Two women, four men can together finish the embroidery work in 4 days. Actually, is a one work they completed within the 4 days. They completed the 4 days. They take the time to complete a 4 days. Next step. While three women and six men can finish it, the same work, they can finish it. Who is it? Three women and six men can finish the same work, that is a single work, in a 3 days. Find the time taken of one woman alone to finish the work and also the time taken of one man alone. Clear? Any doubt? Actually, there is a one work. Two women and five men together, they finished the work in 4 days. The same work. Three women and six men can finish it in 3 days. So, they given the two conditions. The first condition, two women. So, we can take it as here, W be the time taken of women, that is in number of days, and M, men, be a two time taken of men, men's, women's, men's. Clear? So, first condition, two women. So, 2W plus 5 men, 5M, can together finish the work, right, in the 4 days. Actually, they take 4 days to complete a one work, right? It is a one work. Clear? That is a one work. They take a time to complete 4 days. So, 4 days, one work. So, now you can tell me how much amount of work can be completed in a 1 day. Actually, 4 days, the one work completed. 4 days, one work completed. Then, 1 day, how much amount of work can be completed? That is, two women plus five men. Actually, one work they completed in a 4 days. So, first day, how much amount of work can be completed? That is 1/4 of a work. Clear? It is for 1 day. Clear? Clear? 4 days. Clear? Clear? So, first condition we completed. It is a equation number 1 per day. Clear? Any doubt? Second one, three women plus six men, they completed the work, one work, in how many days? 3 days. Clear? So, first day, how much, the per day, how much amount of work can be completed? That is 3 women plus 6 men equal to 1/3 in a 1 day. First day or 1 day. We can take equation number 2. Clear? Clear? Any doubt? Now, we can simplify this equation into the general form and we can use any elimination, any method to solve the problem and find the W and M value. Clear? So, the first equation, again I can write the first equation, that is 2W plus 5M. So, divided by 4. So, you can do the cross multiplication. 4 into 2 women plus 5 men equal to 1. Next, 4 to 8 women plus 4 5 are 20 men equal to 1. Clear? Clear? Any doubt? Now, second equation can be written as, I can simplify into the normal form, right? It is a fraction, so I can reduce the fraction to normal form. So, only doing again the simplest form. Next, here also cross multiplication. So, 3 into 3 women plus 6 men equal to 1. Clear? So, close the braces. Next step. 3 threes are 9 women plus 3 6 are 18 men equal to 1. Clear? Now we get the equation we can take this one as a again equation number 1, equation number 2. Clear? We now need to mark this equation number 1 and 2. Clear? Actually, we can simplest form. We can write in the simplest form. Then we are marking as equation number 1. Clear? So it is the first condition. It is the second condition. From the conditions, we find out. Clear? So finally, I got it to equations, equation number 1 and 2. Now we can simplify these two equations by any method. Here I can go with the elimination method. Clear? Elimination method. So in this elimination method, here I can go to remove the variable W. So here the coefficient of W 8, here the coefficient of W 9. So we should find out the LCM of 9 and 8. So the LCM of 9 and 8 is a 72. So now I want to make the coefficient of W as a 72 in a both equation. Here the equation, first equation, the coefficient of W is 8. So I want to multiply some number, it became a 72. So which number it is? That is a 9. So the entire equation can multiply by the 9. So 8 9s are 72 W plus 9 into 20. So 900, 2 9s are 18. So 180 male M equal to 1 9s are 9. So next, second equation here 9. I want to make this as a 72. So the second equation, the entire equation can multiply by 8. So 8 9s are 72 women plus, now 8 8s are 64, remaining 6, 1 8s are 8, 8 plus 6 it became a 8 plus 6 14. 144 m's equal to 1 8s are 8. Now subtraction. Right? So here subtraction, here also change a sign. So minus plus cancel. Then different sign subtraction, 180 minus here 10 6, remaining here 5, 5 4 na 3. 0. So m is equal to 1. Okay, different sign, so we can do the subtraction. So 36 m is equal to 1. Then next m is equal to 1 by 36. So we find out the m value. Clear? Now we can substitute this m value in any one equation to find the value of W. So substitute the equation number, substitute m is equal to 160 in equation 1. So what they given the equation number 1? In this problem, I can substitute the value of m in second equation. So here 9W plus 18 into m value 1 by 36, which is equal to 1. So you can cancel it to 1 18 is 18, 2 18 is 36. So 9W plus 1 1 is 1 is equal to 1. Then 9W is equal to, the 1 will go, that's become a minus. Here 2. So 9W is equal to 1. The 1 by 2 will go, that's become a minus 1 by 2. Then 9W is equal to 1 to 2 minus 1. I'm taking LCM, right? So here 1. Next is 2. So 9W is equal to 2 minus 1, 1, 1 by 2. Then W is equal to 1 by 2. Here multiplication, so it will come this side, became a divided. So divided by 9. Clear? Any doubt? So W is equal to 1 by 2 the whole divided by 9. Then W is equal to 1 by 2 into 9. So we find out W is equal to 1 by 18. Equal to 1 by 18 and M is equal to 1 by 36. Actually, what we find out here, for one day, the particular work can be completed for one day. So it means the one work, the above one is a one work, the one work completed by 18 days for women. So number of women can be complete the particular work, it is 18 days. Clear? So W is equal to, that is the woman can complete a work by 18 days. Here also it is a work, one work 36. So men can complete a work in 36 days. So men can complete a work in 36 days. Clear? Any doubt?
I hope in this video you may clear up the problem. Thank you for watching my video. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. Here I will enclose a few problems for practice. You can practice the problem. While practicing the problem, if any doubt, you just ask me in a comment. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you all of you.